Here is one of many tests to follow. 32 Qs being fired simultaneously via the trigger switch on the 32 channel. So now we would test the system for continuity and arm it up. Go to arm mode. The LED is changed to red. The trigger switch is connected. Now we will press the fire all button. Second press to confirm it. Now we will be firing all 32 Qs simultaneously. 3, 2, 1, fire. Check in, all 32 have fired. All 32 Qs have been fired simultaneously.